I'm playing Gunbird and Mobile Light Force this weekend. I got copies of them again, or I got another copy of Gunbird. Right? Did I put it for next weekend? Or the weekend? Wait. Oh, it's coming up soon. Not this weekend and not the next two, because that's Bad Games Marathon, so it must be after that.
Establishment of Universal Forces.
Yes, this game is Japan. Yeah, Mobile Light Force and Gunbird. Coming soon. Alright, we're playing on hard because this game's too easy. We already beat it on normal. We're gonna try to beat it on hard, okay? At least we do get a we get a shield. We get a health bar in this one. It's beautiful. Alright, hang on. I changed title. Gaia Seed Project Seed Trap. That's what it is. I think fortunately, like, the projectiles and the enemies are like different colors in the background. I've never had a problem with seeing anything in this game. I mean, yeah, generally you are correct, but in this game I always seem to know what hit me. It's one of the 10,000 bullets on the screen. But I have a health bar, so it's not infuriating. And my health bar refills. What's up, Kent? Yeah, this one's pretty crazy. Music? No? Music now? No? Yes? No? Could have swore we had boss music on this boss every time. Till now. Oh, scheisse. Easy. Excuse me. What a waste. Crap. Don't you be dying now. God, I ran into the ceiling. I'm not looking. Probably a lot of practice, Invictus. Start screwing up now. Get rid of that. You know you're dead, right? I had 10 seconds left in the boss limit. What? Hello, D. But, you know, that was stage 1 and 2. Hard mode didn't die. So that's really good. That means this game is way easier than any other one we played today, let me tell you. Hi, Mons. Schmuck playing a schmup. Yeah? The HUD gets in the way! What? Where am I? Alan. Screw it. My thumb hurts. Now, this is my least favorite boss. He's an absolute wanker. And he's going to kill me. I know where you're going. Screw you. It's all mashed in and hurts. And all I do is hold down the button. Yeah, the intense fire is actually different. It's cooler looking if you have the laser, but the spread is a lot better in this game, as you can imagine. There's only two weapons. You got your spread, and you got your laser. And there's only two missiles. You either got yellow or green. You can't upgrade the missiles either. You can upgrade your base weapons. This is ridiculous. Yeah, okay. Just do that, thank you. I'm alive. This guy's definitely gonna kill me though. Oh! First continue on stage 4, that's really good. That works. Because I think there's 6 stages. Get out of here, idiot. Oh! Alright. These are our yellow missiles. I don't think they're as good as the green ones. All right, piss off. Pew 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 pew. I've lost all of my spread power. Okay, I got some back a little bit. Won't you guys stop it? Oh, come on. Alright, I made it out of there alive, if you can believe that. Give me a green one. Whew. High blood. Alright, I hate this guy. Alright, we figured out how to avoid that at least. Okay. Ow. Look at how sneaky. Do you see those shots? The ones that are the same as the background, like that one. That is sneaky. This is the part coming up where we're gonna die, but we're gonna use our power. We're gonna use our intense fire now. Please just die. I'm gonna need you to die now. Six seconds left on the timer. I wouldn't even die without using the intense fire on the ring part. How good I am at video games. Just don't watch the VOD with any of the other shoot 'em ups that I played today, okay? Don't get out of the way. Only watch when I'm playing the easiest shoot 'em up of the day, okay? Only watch the one that makes me look like I know how to play video games. Man, rude, get out of here. I need some intense fire immediately. Right now! Yeah, this is the only one today that has a health bar. Alright, this is where it's just absolutely ridiculous. Thank you. Yep, still alive. Can't kill me. Made it to the boss. I'm gonna die and have to continue, that's for sure. Alright, we still got another continue left, so that's alright. I don't know if I can beat this boss in time, though, because I don't have any upgrades. Whatever, dude. We should be able to do it. This is the easy part. Ah, crap. Boss, you moron. Come on, fall down. No, you want to die. I'm dead. Or he's dead. Yeah, I played Future Cop LAPD. I don't know how long I played it. Not a whole lot. But it's a really cool game. Give me that. No! Oh, no! There's your laser intense fire. It looks cooler, but it's much less useful. Because it just fires straight in front of you instead of being a homing shot like the other one. I need red or I am screwed. And I picked up blue. Again! Yeah, that's great. Just great. I do have another continue. But man, this is gonna be tough going. Good lord. Okay, sure. Now, you have specific things you need to do in each level in Future Cop. Can you... What, did that power-up guy just left? He's just like, no, I'm leaving now? Okay. We have one red power up. You're not gonna die. Okay. Is this the actual final boss? Might be. Sure. Thanks. This one is bullshit. So is this one. Stop doing that one! Oh, you... I knew what you were gonna do. I couldn't get out of the way. Have I ever even seen this one? I have no idea what this is. Except death. Go away! You don't have to do this one. You really don't. Oh, you brick. I'm out of time. Say seven! Alright, we were wrong. There's seven stages. Damn it. Don't have any continues left. Time for the biggest clutch win ever. Yeah, right. It's not happening. Not pick up blue. Yeah. There's more, right? Yeah. The actual final boss. I have no lives. Count 'em, zero. Nice. Very nice. I thought my intense fire was ready. It was not. There you go. Final boss. That's my name. So that game's awesome. I'm done today, guys. We're gonna be back tomorrow with long streams, okay?